Welcome back. To celebrate Earth Week, Ossining has come up with 100 events to brighten their community. News 12's Karen Hua is at one of those events, Stash the Trash.
Well, happy Earth Week, everyone. It's bring your own gloves and get to work.
I believe that a clean community is a happy community.
It all started with Aaron Spring in 2019. He would spend weekends by himself picking up litter in his hometown. But now he has dozens of people joining his mission every Sunday.
We've had something like 70 or so cleanups since January 1st, 2020.
He's partnered with school groups and local families, and they're pros, knowing exactly where in town will have the most trash.
When you start seeing things floating around in the streams and the rivers, they're like animals that are carrying masks that have been discarded. That's pretty distressing.
This weekend is just a little more special because it kicks off Earth Week.
It's up to us to make sure that we take care of the earth that we're going to inherit or that we're going to pass down to our children.
And they don't just hit Ossining. The group has taken their mission to Yonkers, Mount Vernon, and other Westchester neighborhoods as well.
This is where we live. We have to take pride in where we live.
Now, if you'd like to help with these local cleanups, everyone is welcome to join their Facebook group, Stash the Trash Ossining. In Ossining, Karen Hua, News 12.